Hello, welcome to episode 2 of series 2 of Reavill, Adrian, today we're going to play Super Mario,
just what I needed,
for Game Boy Advance, using games as our hard
game, just what I needed.
Times 50 points. Now back to Mario. 5 lives remaining. And Mario's gonna tackle World 1-3. Here we go. World 1-3. Oh, this is relatively easy. Okay, good. You can just run over it. That little gap. Hold down for 3 points. 1-2 from Miss Whistle will send you to a far away land. Warp Whistle, here we go. Which means it requires Luigi. Here we go. So we're going to do a suicide speedrun this. This is going to enable Mario to get 2 warp pipes to warp to World 8. We're going to try and speedrun.
Just what I needed.
We did a death skip from Luigi. It doesn't say that in the original.
What?
Save your progress up to this point. Yes. So what's going to happen is we're going to do a death skip.
Mamma mia.
This means the reason why we're doing this is because we can do this. It takes longer than the NES. And if once wasn't good enough, do it twice to walk from World 1 all the way to World 8. Cutting out like 2 to 3 hours of the game. World 8. Yo, I kidnapped the princess while you were running around. She's here in a castle if you dare to try and rescue her. Whoa, that's right. So we're going to split the lives between Mario and Luigi. So they have 4 lives each. So that means we had 5 lives and just lost the life. We have an equal chance. Mario will take off. Our player's Mario will the first airship level. That was good. Oh, lost my raccoon. with Mario. All is not lost. All lost with Big Mario. Level, we're going to save progress. So Luigi, now you get the chance to take on the second level of World 8. Airship 2. Got a bigger jumping range than Mario. We're gonna do a long jump. I went forth through hand trap three. This is the one with the flying fish. Oh, I used to play this game every day in the early 90s.
That's what I needed.
Lies remaining, and is forced to do no hand trap levels. This is the hardest level in the game.
Mamma mia.
My favourite right from the get go, which means Mario gets a chance to steal.
Here we go.
Can Mario help Luigi out? Ninja Warrior mode. Oh, we overthrew ourselves there. Which means Luigi gets the chance to steal. Here we go.
Oh,
Mario, one life remaining. Now then, Mario has two lives, Luigi has one. So if Luigi loses a life here, it means we're going to be a game over for Luigi. Mario's the winner. Attempt, which means Luigi gets his chance to steal both and one life remaining. Luigi forced to do a hand trap. Here we go. The hammer brought a gauntlet. But we are really running out of time. We've only got enough time to do one more level for this recording. This is going to straddle into the next event. Mario fails this level, it's a game over. This is crucial that Mario wins it.
Oh,
Mario gets killed. Luigi can't come alive to Mario. Hand trap 2. 48,406 points. And sadly, that is all we got time for that episode. Which means on our next episode, Luigi will be taking on that.